It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we should have an exciting matchup on our hands as we join you from Sun Life Stadium.
When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
Peterson lines up in the backfield. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time. As we set the offensive lineup, do not overlook Greg Jennings, an old sage at wideout who can factor into this game plan.
Every receiving corps needs a receiver just like Greg Jennings, a crafty guy who can beat you with his talent, but also can beat you with his mouth.
Second down and 10. They'll go ground. It's wide open. What a run by Peterson. Bill, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Oh, they sure did. This offensive line and that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
It's now second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. The Vikings have it at the 24. Space to work. Picks up 8 here. It didn't take long, but they're already in scoring territory inside the red zone.
Yeah, they're making it look easy, aren't they, so far? But you've got to be alert on the defensive side right now because this offense loves to go for the touchdown once they get into the red zone.
For this defense, a very good corner in Brent Grimes.
Brent Grimes, he might be small, but he is feisty, he is tough, he is quick, and he can cover guys on the outside. You cannot get enough players on your football team like Brent Grimes.
The Dolphins load up the box, going with the 46 defense. Second and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Grimes with the coverage and the swat on that play.
Good job that time by the defender. Read the quarterback, he sees the receiver, gets in good position and knocks it away.
The Dolphins defense packs it in now, going with the 46. The Dolphins packing the box here, 46 formation. Third and 10. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
You see it so often now. If the receiver's not open, just throw it high. Let him go up in the air, jump, and make the catch. That's what we saw here. Nice, nice touchdown.
Inside of the uprights. Landry's got a chance for a return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. They face first down. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Handoff. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one. Miller's lined up in a single back formation. Tannehill's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. It's Clay. Touchdown, Dolphins.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff.
And now Patterson. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They come to the line and it's first down. Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Will send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Heaving it down the field. Airing it out down the field. There's a receiver there and the catch is made. Big set here for the defense. Lining up in the 4-6. Peterson.
They go to the right side.
Taken down at the 21. Second down. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Vikings will come out in the pistol. Second down and 10. And he's taken down.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Vikings from the 32. Looking long. And it's incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
The coach is going to go for it. Quarters formation here for the defense. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time they. Center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. As you take a look at this defense, take a look, too, at Captain Munnerlin, who usually draws the other team's best wide receiver.
Jimmy played well for the Carolina Panthers, and every team now needs three or four cover corners. And Munnerlin is one of those guys, like you said, he can cover anybody.
It's third down coming up. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Play fake. Breaks the tackle. Tannehill on target and finds Mike Wallace with the completion.
Tannehill's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Hartline's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Double tight end formation. Tannehill gives it up. And a little crease. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. First down on the way. And Jennings in the slot. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Peterson's handed the football. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Looking to go down the field here. Grimes nearly comes away with the pick on that throw.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
3rd and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. The Vikings pistol set here. The defense comes out in the dime. Third and 9. Wants to go deep. A close call on the interception. Delmas had the play on it.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. From the shotgun. Failed to pick up the 1st down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Anytime you go for it on 4th down in the NFL, there's going to be a lot of second guessing if you don't get it. So get ready for the second guessing. It is coming.
Split backfield here. First down and 10. Intercepted. Vikings in the end zone.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. Got him on the return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down here. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Flip to the outside. And that'll be a gain of about 2.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
To Hartline. And that's a gain of 10. The Dolphins on offense here to start the 2nd quarter. They're back at the line after that catch for a 1st down. The 2nd quarter is underway with this snap.
The pass is 82, number 82, the intended receiver
second down after the incompletion. Offense lines up here. Tannehill from the gun. Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
Hartline is not able to come up with a catch. And a lot of times when you see a receiver drop a pass, they take their eyes off it. That's one thing. Or they're just trying to get it in their hands too quick. Why? Because they're trying to make some yards after the catch. That was the problem that time.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. Has his target. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up. First down here after the completion. Hart lines a receiver in the slot. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Catch made. Touchdown, Dolphins.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him break the tackles and score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
Dolphins for the extra point. Count it. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Patterson's got it. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. First down coming up. Peterson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The give. Peterson left side. Muscles through the defender. He's into the open. Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson. The Vikings line up in the pistol offense. He's headed right. That picks up 7.
Well, why not? When you get in the red zone, who do you want to give the football to? Adrian Peterson. That's a nice job by Adrian Peterson running the football there and picking up some solid yards.
Adrian Peterson takes the football. Gets about 4 yards that time.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
Defense calls a timeout. First down here after the run. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. Touchdown, Minnesota.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. And that's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Vikings will tie it up with this extra point. He made it. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Tannehill will lead his offense back onto the field here as this goes for a touchback. Dolphins are set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. From the gun, Tannehill. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Tannehill's got it in the gun. Easy catch there. No one near him. Going to take it the distance. The 10, nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. It's first down as they head to the line. Weavers is an animal on that play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's intercepted. He's brought down.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. It's Miller. Barnes, the one who made the big stop. Second down following the run. Hart lines lined up now as a slot receiver. Midway second quarter. That pass was hurried.
Well, if you're the offensive coordinator here in a third long situation and you're winning a close game, you'd like to pick this up. But also, you got to make sure you call a play that doesn't put the offense at too much risk. Tough call coming up here for the coordinator.
Offense lines up here. Third and 13. Tannehill to Wallace. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Dolphins snap it up at the 26. Tannehill on target and finds Mike Wallace with the completion.
The Dolphins really have great faith in their offense. They go for it on fourth down, and that faith paid off, and they picked it up.
First and 10, Lamar Miller with the carry. Time, 2 minutes away. That leads us to second down. Hart lines lined up in the slot. Tannehill from the gun. Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
They face third and 8 after failing to connect on that last pass play. Tannehill set, empty backfield. Out of the shotgun. Gets it out for the completion. That's a gain of 6.
I don't know if receivers like this route or not, the quick slant route inside, because they know the defense is running their way. But that time, it's a good throw and catch, and the slant route comes up just short of getting the first down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The give out of the eye and gets the first down.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
Getting set as fast as they can. First and goal from the 1. And he's across for the touchdown.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
The point after try is in the books. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Take it from the 6. Bites off the hit. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Vikings ready to take over the football. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Has the first down. Now looking for more. What a run by Peterson.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Peterson takes it outright, and they are in on Peterson. Second down coming up. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. He'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Touchdown and drawing close.
Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Gets the handle here. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick. He's not going to test the coverage this time. It'll come out to the 20. The Dolphins get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First and 10. And there's Clay. Smith's there to make the stop. The Dolphins, 1 timeout remaining. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. He's scrambling now. Thought about it. Pump fake. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
Good job that time by the defense. They let the quarterback get outside the pocket, but they stay in place. They show their discipline, and there's nowhere to throw it.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Screen has his target. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
first down here. That does it for the first half. Vikings trailing this one. And we're back now at Sun Life Stadium. The start of the third quarter. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. Landry's going to run this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Dolphins offense now coming out. Tannehill's lined up. Two tight ends set. First down and 10. And the give to Lamar Miller. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Second down and 10. It's Clay brought down after a gain of 15.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Back to the air here on first down. The defense gets the sack.
Well, I don't know who made the mistake that time, the quarterback or the running backs. They go out in the pass. The blitz comes by the defense. Not enough blockers on the offensive side, and the defense wins out. They take the QB down.
Second down here. It's an empty backfield for Tannehill this time. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. The play clock's running down. Delay of game there after the quarterback did not get the snap in time.
Quarterback has a lot of jobs on the field. One of them is always watching the play clock. Make sure he avoids delay of games. 5 yards in the NFL. Man, that's 5 yards you don't want to give up.
Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Takes it from the gun. Makes the reception. Miller's brought down after picking up 11 on this play.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
They're going to the hurry. The wide receiver in motion. Third down and 13. Throws to the right. Catch made. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game and also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get their get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
On his way. The 10, touchdown.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch, touchdown.
Gonna try and scramble now. You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Davis there to take him down. The Vikings ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 30. The Vikings will go with the pistol on this play. The Vikings will approach this play from out of the pistol. Taken down at the 39.
That's where you need the big size on your defense. You need it inside. In other words, you need big defensive linemen that can cover the center and the guards to stop these runs right up the middle. Jim, when you're down multiple scores at the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
First and 10. Sticks to his hands. In on the stop. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Delmas is in on the tackle. Coming up, second down.
Peterson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Peterson's taking the handoff.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Bridgewater's setting up now in the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Third down and one. They'll run it here. Jones able to read that play and make the hit. Johnson is going to get set in the slot for this snap. They'll turn it over on downs.
I'm not going to disagree with the coach at all making that decision. Fourth and short, he just figures his offense, we can get this. Well, he was wrong. Now you hope the defense can come out there and stop it.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Now first and 10.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
From the gun, Tannehill. Looking across the middle, the Dolphins now move the chains. Shakes off the tackle.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
First down here after the completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Tannehill from the gun. Got the completion.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Dolphins are coming off a big play to end the third, and now they'll try to keep up the momentum as we begin the fourth quarter. That long gain sets them up here on this play. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Picks up about two.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Second down now. The defense comes out in the nickel from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
The Dolphins had a nice play design that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Miller's going to take the handoff now. A tackle behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The
This will be second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
They send the tight end in motion. He'll throw it over the middle.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt. The Vikings now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive.
Offense lines up here.
Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. But they can't connect.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Second and 10. Out to the left.
No one in sight. Has the grab. In the books. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Dagger. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Let's go. Hey. Here's the handoff. Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. And the hands team does its job recovering the onside kick. The Dolphins offense now marches onto the field. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And that's good for only a yard or two. That's a timeout by the defense. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Nickel formation here for the defense. Miller's going to secure the handoff. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
The Dolphins offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Third down on the way. Tannehill's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Third and 9. And he's going to be sacked. So just 3 plays and out for the offense. Tannehill's lined up. Empty backfield. Trying to beat the play clock. That timeout by the offense.
Timeout.
Fields will be called on now to punt the football.
the Vikings now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking long. And it's incomplete.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Right in the slot. Peterson's got it on the handoff.
He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Third and two here after the run. And now they're in the hurry up. Set up screen to Peterson. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Right, got it. First down.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, but sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by
him. The Vikings take it from the 33. Bridgewater's pass will go for an incompletion.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Last play before the two-minute warning. Second down and 10. Down the field. And it's incomplete. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Third down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The catch is made, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
In this league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage. Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
The Vikings take it from the 33. Rhymes nearly comes away with the pick on that throw.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Offense lines up here. He'll take the snap from the gun. Throws the pass. Unable to bring it in.
You don't see it often in today's game. These gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
The long drive continues. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And off the mark on that short throw.
Sometimes on the defensive side, hurrying the quarterback is just as good as sacking him. Because when you hurry him, he doesn't have time to think. He's probably not going to be as accurate. And they get the incompletion. Good job by the defense.
Going for it on fourth down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
The Dolphins getting ready now to start their drive. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. They run the counter play. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. The Vikings have to call one right here, and they do. And they are out of timeouts. And now they'll try over again on second down. Two tight ends on the field here. Takes the knee. On the way, third down. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Takes the knee. They bring back out the offense to go for it. Hart lines a receiver in the slot. The Dolphins from the 32. And they were trying to go with the screen there, but nothing was available.
Him, I thought this team should have punted it here and fourth and long, but nope. They decide to go for it. They don't convert. You just got to hope your defense can bail you out.
Patterson's lined up now as a slot receiver. From the gun. Going for the deep ball, but it's incomplete. Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey,